What's going on, guys? Logan here for a new video, and today, well, you know what? I'm gonna let this video speak for itself. There is no sound, so I'll just play my music in the background. Did you catch that? If you didn't hear it, I'll play it back one more time. I'll play the video halfway. Let's see. Let's go for a little deeper analysis. You know, hey, it's engineered with 7 key components. Improved engine responsiveness. Better gas mileage, ExxonMobil. But let's rewind it back one more time. Look at that. Yes, sir, Coyote Swap Toyota Camry. Even ExxonMobil knows how much of a beast the Coyote 5.0 is. And look at that, you can even see 4 valves per cylinder. That is a straight-up Coyote engine. It's kind of cool that ExxonMobil put that in there. But guys, that will be it for this video. I know this was really short, but I just saw it and I had to share it. If you enjoyed this video, please like it and please subscribe. And as always, have a great day.